What is going on, guys? 712 is back with a brand new video. So basically, I want to tell you guys, I am basically a Christian. I believe in God and all that stuff. So I just want you guys to know that that is what I believe in. My experiences, I've told people before, but they don't believe. Like some people, they don't believe me that God is real. That is up to them. They believe whatever they want. But my experience is basically, I went to this Christian event and I made a friend, like a friend that you have, like, how do I explain? Like, me and this guy, we talked. We went to this meeting and this guy was speaking about Christianity. This time, I wasn't a Christian. I had always been brought up in a Christian family, but like I knew there was like a God, but I didn't really know God as well as I know him now. So me and him were just talking in the meeting, me and this guy. And then these two guys come up to us and they're like, you don't really have any respect because we wasn't really listening. So then I just started listening to what this guy said and it was just all about like Jesus and that. And I just thought, Jesus sounds like a really good person, role model kind of thing. And he was just basically saying every bad thing you've done in your life wrong. You can basically come to know God and then you just say this prayer. So I just sat there and I said, "Pray to God, let him into my life." And then I just basically felt this like, I don't know if you guys like have ever worked out in the gym, but it just felt like a weight had been lifted off my shoulder and I just felt so much at peace. And then I just started believing ever since then. So that was basically how I became Christian and all the bad things I've done. I just believed that God took that away. So I just want you guys to know that I'm Christian. So if I need to speak about God sometimes on my channel, that's that. So I hope you like this video.